Hi, in this video I will present you with a second update for the Isolate by Material plugin. This update brings a huge difference in speed compared to the first update. If you don't know this plugin, well, this plugin works like this. You select an object and you click the plugin. And what happens that all objects in the scene that share the same material will be isolated, and the script will perform a zoom extent around the object in the scene. So you can right click and say end isolate. Also, if I create an object that has no material, if I click the button, it will give me a warning that this object doesn't have a material applied to it. If you click yes, you will isolate all objects in the scene with no materials. So if I click yes, so here everything in the scene with no material will be isolated, and this is good because you can discover if you forgot to apply a material to certain objects. So, end isolate. Now, the reason behind this update is that I noticed that in scenes where there are a huge amount of groups and nested groups, for example, in here in this scene, there are more than 450 groups. Here, for example, I have these small groups. Each group has three objects inside, so these alone are like 420, and there are other groups in the scene. In this case, in the first update, if I click this object here, even if this object doesn't have a material that is shared with the objects in the groups, this operation was taken around 8 seconds. Here in this case, it is almost immediate. And as before, this script will penetrate groups and nested groups. Here I have this simple scene. I have this group here with three objects. These two objects here, they share the same material, and this one has a different material. Here I have another group, but this one has a group inside, so a nested group, and these objects inside, they have different materials. So I will close everything. I will select this pyramid. Now this pyramid shares the same material as this one here, which is inside the nested group. If I click the button, you can see that this object is isolated, and this is not breaking the grouping. There is one scenario where the script might take a bit, a few seconds to execute. Here, for example, this object here has the same material as the these 420 groups that you saw below this ceiling here. In this case, and we cannot avoid that, if I click the button, it will probably take something like 7 or 8 seconds for that. And only in this scenario it will take some time. In the previous script, this was taken like 15, 16 seconds, something like that. But this is not something we cannot avoid. In the first script, in the first version, not the one before this one, there was no problem of speed because it was not using the isolate functionality. It was just hiding the objects. But The disadvantage of that is that first you cannot use the end isolate. Also, if you want to bring back the objects, you don't want to say unhide all and unhide things that you want to keep hidden, you know what I mean? So anyway, you can download the script from the description area, and after extracting the zip file, you will have the .mzp plugin, and there is a text file that shows you how to install and how to use the plugin. So if you like this plugin, please press the like button and subscribe to the channel, and see you next time. Thank you.